Maharashtra, I am here in three different capacities today. First of all, I am friend and family member of MPLA, that I must admit. Secondly, now you only have elected me as a president to serve you all. And thirdly, I am a president of my own association, the Pune Personal Association. I have become very sentimental because I remember in 2017, August somewhere, there was exhibition, there was seminar on Print Beyond 2020 in Ramada Hotel, I think. Savoy Hotel, sorry. My memory is not that strong like Secretary. Thank you, Secretary. So, very interesting part of it, I was there for this seminar as a president of the Pune Personal Association. And in my friends, you all decided to felicitate me. And when my name was announced, there was one more announcement. President of the Pune Personal Association and future president of All India Federation of Master Printers. I was shocked, you know, I mean, this was very unexpected to me because nothing was on court at that time. But I really appreciate the commitment given by you, MPLA members and the present members at that time. And really, whatever you announced on that day, you made it happen this year. I'm really overwhelmed and I really appreciate the commitment of MPLA. I will say that, anyway, I will just not go down because the time is short. Well, now, you have elected me as a president of Pune Federation of Master Printers. I must appreciate the efforts taken by the entire South India. I always, in the n number of functions, when I attend for MPLA, I always admire and admit that South is my thing, it's my property, you know. And you people also behave with me in that fashion, with the same love and affection and support. Entire South India, right from MPLA, this is Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh, I mean, everywhere I have been supported by you all people. And today I am here because of you all, especially Tamil Nadu Federation, many small associations there, and KSPA, COPA, TOPA, and Telangana Offset Printer Association. So I don't know how to express my gratitude and how to thank them, because it's an opportunity given to me which I never dreamed of also so early in my short career of 10 years in Federation. But right from the day I joined the Federation, I was very much nurtured and rather supported by your past president, Mr. Chander, all the senior members from MPLA, my godfather when I call this Chander and Mr. Janardana, who always nurtured me, educated me, supported me, and whenever I'm a human being, so I may have made some mistake, but at the same time they used to correct me there and there. It's true that Ravi, you have got a bright career, so you have to be very careful while dealing in this social organization. So friends, anyway, now I am on the job. I am very grateful to you for your support, and I will try my level best every second of my this tenure to fulfill all expectations of my printer brother. Today only in this session of Tamil Nadu Federation Print Master Printers, I said somebody talked about the small printer, but I really feel sorry when somebody says the printer is small. No, printer is a printer. We are the second largest industry, we are the players of that industry, so we should not feel we are small. On the contrary, we should be all as fortunate to be the player of this industry, and we are serving this industry, because printing is a really a good business which everybody in every life at every stage, printing is a must, and we are catering to that requirement. Now, the role of MPLA and with Federation, I will say that in 1953, MPLA founded the Federation. Since that, MPLA and Federations are going hand in hands. I really appreciate that Federation has got three presidents from MPLA, one Joint Secretary from MPLA, one Treasurer from MPLA, and two secretaries. One is past secretary and today Mr. Rajendra, who is the present secretary to serve this federation. You must be wondering how Ravi Joshi from Maharashtra decided to go with Rajendran from Madras as his secretary. I must admit, dear you all, I hope Vishal, your wife is not there. He was my first love, you know. This Rajendran, when we met in the first MGC meeting, I don't know, I have fallen in love with this guy. And today I am fortunate that love has come to a conclusion that we are together. He is my secretary, I am his president. So, what confidence I have got in this gentleman is tremendous. I found him to be the best secretary I would ever have if I become president. And I must tell you, we tried with a period of 100 days or say 60 days. I mean, I am fortunate that my belief has proven to be the perfect and correct, because I am relieved to many extent, because a big responsibility, and this gentleman is taking care of every aspect and is guiding me. Rather, he is taking decisions. I have to say only side, okay, fine, go ahead. Rajendran, thank you very much. I must say that your past presidents, Mr. V. Subramanian, late Mr. V. Subramanian, V. Sethuraman, and Mr. P. Chandan, I also served. So, I just pay my tribute to Mr. V. Subramanian, he is not there now, and he has served my federation in very best possible manner at that time. So many things regarding, I think, exhibition were also very instrumental to start an exhibition also. So, this is what NPL and the federation, they are going hand in hand for last so many years. Now, what AFIP is? I hope I should say something about All India Federation of Master Printers. All India Federation of Master Printers is an apex body of 76 affiliate associations statewide. See, we are representing more than 2,50,000 printers in India, which are registered. But I feel there are double than that numbers printers are available, which are not registered, but we are representing for them also. It is not only we work for our members, it is for the entire printing community we are working. Federation is doing a lot of work in different sectors. As rightly we have done the curtain raising of EH exhibition. It may be on the local level, but Federation has got its importance, and on their own, we are having our exhibition as PAMEX, which is we are doing every 2 years, which helps the printer brothers to understand the latest technology, latest changes, and they can physically see what the equipments are available and what are the prices and what is going to be the future of printing. So I feel that PAMEX exhibition is not going to be in 2020, but it is not possible for every printer to come all the way from one area, because India is very vast area wise. So local exhibition has to be there. What I understand is that because a printer cannot travel because he is alone, there are complex problems, there are financial problems, there is no reliever for him to go away for a long place. You know, so for to cater his requirements, there should be a local exhibition, and I congratulate that EH that they are doing this, may say India, that they are doing these efforts. Many organizations are there who are doing local exhibition, local states. So exhibition is also one of the part of training the printing brothers. Federation is doing this exhibition very nicely, and I think we achieved the international standards. Mr. Chandar also has contributed a lot to that exhibition, all the members. Now, exhibition is one part. Federation is also having the competition of NA, like NAP, which is like Oscar Awards in print industry. We try to encourage the printers who do wonderful printing jobs, you know. There are, printing is a science now, and to make a product beautiful. So that is the aim what we are looking at, and who else makes it? So he should be appreciated, so that reward function is there. Third thing is that to reach to the many printer brothers, we have got a romancing print program, which is there, which is meant for every zone. There are 4 zones in India, as you are aware, and every zone we expect that 2 tier or 3 tier cities should conduct this program, so that there should be a connect with printer brothers, not metro cities but other areas also. These 3 main flagship programs for the AFIP is there. AFIP is doing a lot of work in education sector also. As you are aware that there are 36 institutes in India who are part in this printing education, I mean at engineering level and postgraduate level also. We are in connection and we are connected to all these institutes, and we try to encourage, we give scholarship, we give funds for these various education institutes that printing should be taught in proper way. You must be aware that we have also entered into an MOU with a Chinese university, Beijing University of Printing Development, where the printing professionals, students and the teachers also are given higher education. So that MOU is with China government, we have already started. So you see that AFIMP is working for all segments of the printing industry where printers should be benefited. Now everybody expects that something new from every new president. I know that period is very short for me, it is only 1 year. I don't want to talk very big things or very big promises. What we want to do with support of Rajendran, my Senthil Kumar, Ravindra Reddy and my other office bearers. First of all, we have decided that there are 4 vice presidents. See, Federation has got a very good machinery. There are various committees also and 4 vice presidents also. So we expect that every vice president of every zone should visit every affiliate association of his area. He should have a direct connect with those associations, not only with the association, but the printers in that association area. They may not be a member of that association.